of an abortion. What was it she was supposed to, oh, where they, she claimed that she'd seen an abortion video from Planned Parenthood where they pulled a live baby out of a woman and then killed it. She claimed to have personally seen that video. And now, I mean, obviously if they were doing that, that would be pretty problematic. But the problem is, there wasn't such a video. No one knows where she got it, really. I mean, you'd think she would have had to see something that made her think that, because she was so incensed about it. But there was no such video. And so, that's the kind of thing you're worried about, right? So it could be statistical evidence that's being misused, or it could be just something as blatant as that, where they claim to have seen something that just never happened. So obviously, what do we do in America? I mean, abortion is an interesting issue for this, because for the most part, I think that if you look at polls, they're kind of mixed, right? People tend to be sort of personally anti-abortion. That is, they would say, I would not have an abortion. Obviously, I wouldn't, right? If I had the choice myself, or I find it morally problematic. But I also think that it's not my job to decide for someone else whether they should have one or not.